Hey guys, welcome back to Bully. Today we're gonna go see what the problems around the school are. Obviously, it's been a while since I've played this game. I think I need a kiss today. Hey, bitch.
Hey,
kiss me.
Nice to me. I'll make out with you.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, baby. Yeah, baby. Oh, thank you, baby. Oh! Christy! Nice meeting you here. Uh-oh. I have a bad feeling about the way she's looking at me. Oh, okay. Normally she kicks you in the nuts if she finds out you're cheating on her, but that time she just ran away because it's the time for class. These motherfucking nerds! Attacking me! Wait, the audio sounds a bit quiet today. Let's turn it up slightly. Let's turn that to 2. And this to 4. I thought I turned this up to 2. There we go. These nerds! Rats in the library!
This is a disgrace!
It's appalling! I don't want plays! You're a pet rat!
This is your fault, Jimmy!
Huh? What?
What do you say,
no,
bitch?
It isn't. What are you guys talking about?
The library is full of rats!
So?
I got my pre-med test next week, amigo! You're such a lame-o!
Some king you turned out to be!
Oh, how I longed for the old days! Sure, we were laughed at and mercilessly bullied by everyone, but at least you could study without fear of rodents coming near us!
Get off! Oh, did you piss yourself again, Algie?
Ew!
No,
oh,
I swear!
Algie.
I spilled soda on myself.
Oh, soda. You fat bastard.
Right. What a bunch of sissies.
Oh.
Well, I'm not afraid of a few rats. Jeez, pathetic.
The nerds now all feel...
Your attention, please!
Shut up! There's rats in the library! No time for attention! Did the woman on the PA system just say that she's sick of the little monsters, like the kids? Oh, the librarian's in here! Chill out, librarian, I'll get all your rats. Die, rats. Okay, there's 20 rats, we've now killed half of them. Hope you don't mind if I vandalize a book or two, librarian. I saw one nibbling on a book! Look how many are down here! Look at them all! Little rat bastards. Ah! Rats in the library! Where's the last rat? Ratty!
Check the delivery crate to see if any of them are still lurking in there.
These crates?
Yes, those crates. The rats appeared once those books were delivered.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank you, Jimmy. If you have any late fees, I think we can just forget about them.
I did that a long time ago. I mean, thank you, miss.
Yay, we got some nerd respect. The library's
Jimmy
still
Hopkins
a...
delivers.
Library's still a complete dump, though. No. No, not that.
Your trousers are kind of flattering.
Shut up! No time for flattering trousers. I'm gonna turn this up a bit as well.
Hello?
Nerd! He sat down when I hit him. Nerds, I helped you with your library! Rat problems!
Jimmy!
Oh, the gym is burning. What the hell's going on at this academy?
I don't believe
rats
it. Oh,
burning
no.
Gyms.
Hopkins, come here, boy.
Hey, what's up, Mr.
Oh, what's up, Mr. Burton?
What's up? My gym is up in flames. Look.
Damn, how'd that happen?
Damn.
You don't know. You're a degenerate. The think I trusted you.
It wasn't me. Yeah, I'm no saint, but I tried to bring order to the school, to stop the bullying.
Ha! Bullying? I don't care about bullying! In fact, I encourage bullying!
That's right!
Builds moral fiber!
Why do you work
makes
here?
Men!
Yeah!
Cause you didn't make the team, you had to ruin it for
everyone. Yeah, you bully!
You're a pig! You ruined my life!
What are you talking about? I never wanted to be on the team. You like to torment weak kids, and you've got the personality of a jockstrap.
Yeah, well, I called the police. You'll be killed for this, my boy.
It wasn't me.
You're done for, Hopkins. What? Who was that?
It's Yuri. There's people trapped inside.
Oh, I'm really scared. Mommy!
Man, you guys are pathetic. I'll get him. Where's the fire extinguisher?
By the stairs next to the locker room. But don't think I've forgiven you, Hopkins.
A gym teacher is letting one of the children put out a dangerous fire? What kind of academy is this?
I'm getting out of here.
Quick, run, little boy! Oh, shit!
Jimmy.
What the hell is going on in this place? Just gonna use a fire extinguisher now? Oh, shit, she's dead!
Jimmy, is that you?
Oh, no, she's not. I'm gonna put out all the fires first. Fires! The fires keep going between visible and invisible, making it harder to spot them. I can hear the sounds of flames. Oh, Jimmy, I hope no one got hurt. Chill out, Mandy.
Thanks, Jimmy.
Get out of here, little boy.
Where are the others?
Is everyone okay? Where are the others? There's like one guy trapped over here. Here you go, come out. I could have done that myself whenever fire breaks out. Green ninja costume unlocked. What would you jocks have without the gym?
Oh, Jimmy, thank you.
What happened, Mandy?
I don't know, but I saw some weirdo downstairs.
A weirdo?
I'll check it out. You get out of here.
Be careful, Jimmy.
Apparently there's a weirdo. A pyromaniac. Hello? Huh?
I lit a little fire under your butt, didn't I?
Is he in the girls' bathroom?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Who the fuck are you? A rapist in the school. I've been playing this game for 10 minutes. We've got rats, rapists, fires, and everything in between.
My work here is done.
Okay. Hopefully someone caught that rapist, because it'd be quite bad if he comes back. The jocks want to beat me up after I helped save their gym. Right, let's go back and set it on fire again. What mission is there now? Finding Johnny Vincent. Oh, that's in the town. Shit, I went the wrong way. I could get my go-kart if I go around this effect. Hey! What the fuck? Come back! I can give you love! Oh, the nerds want to beat me up again. Christy, I know you saw me kissing another girl, but do you want to make a love?
Nice shoes. Let's make out.
If you kiss once,
you got something on your lips.
I'm a dirty, cheating bastard on all the girls. She watched me kiss a girl earlier, and now I'm kissing her. Look at that little kid watching. Oh, he's had enough.
I heard like 10 people made out here.
I heard like 10 people totally made out here. Oh, I think a go-kart is appropriate for this situation. Children at 10 o'clock! Oh shit, a cop on a bike. Excuse me! I just went right over to that woman. Oh, the greases, I don't like them. Run them over. Oh, shit! Finding Johnny Vincent.
It's not my fault!
Well, where do you go then, you tramp?
Oh, you calling a
tramp. I loved Johnny. Not exclusively, I'll grant you, but I loved him. Now he's gone.
Hey, what's going on?
Johnny's disappeared, gone crazy, abducted by aliens.
I bet it was you, Hopkins.
Yeah. Since you turned up, everything's gone really weird.
King of the school.
Who's the daddy-o now, huh? My love has gone. Find him, king.
Quit poking me. You're both acting crazy. Cut it out. Now tell me, where's Johnny?
I don't know. Nobody's seen him. He got a little brokenhearted after we split up, but it's not my fault.
Someone said they saw a couple of asylum orderlies driving up to his house. But you know how people love to talk. Johnny wasn't crazy.
Asylum orderlies?
He was a real leader. Not like you, Jimmy.
Look, I'll get your boy back, all right? See you later, freaks.
Those two are going to go off and have sex now because Lola's literally slept with everyone in the whole academy. Yeah, look at her. He just asked Lola if she could wash his light leather jacket for him. Probably because of all the sex. Right, we gotta... Oh shit, I didn't see that car. We gotta break Johnny Vincent out of a mental asylum. We've already gone once to break Mr. Galloway out. Now we're going back again to break out dear old Johnny Vincent. I may have hit an old man. And now I've got the cops all over me. Sure, running a few more people over won't mind. Granny, you should have got out of the way. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! The cop was on top of me. Okay, the cops really want to hurt me, so I'm gonna... I'm gonna drive around until I lose the cops. Okay, there goes my wanted level. Now let's go back to the crazy mental asylum. I'll leave the go-kart here for a little getaway later on. For some reason, the music's gone really quiet here. I think that's just part of the mission. They should really chop this tree down. I mean, they've even removed the barbed wire from next to the tree. How do I drop down? Well, that's to get up. I don't know how to drop out of the tree. I'm stuck in the tree. Hopefully no one inside the asylum sees me. Look at that guy over there. Shit, I don't know what button it is to drop from the tree. Doing that is down. I can only get in and out of the tree like that. How do I drop? I'm just pressing buttons on my keyboard. I know the objective is to travel to the asylum. I don't know what button I pressed, but I pressed something. Please don't see me, Mr. Asylum. Oh, shit. Don't spot me, Mr. Asylum Man. Just gonna go inside now. Surprised the door's unlocked. Places like these usually have key cards. Hello. I'm gonna get out of cover now.
Does yellow eye, huh?
Okay, one of them just ran away. The other one's gonna go around there. Oh shit, there he is. Isn't that the guy from outside? Oh, they're obviously reusing skins for the orderlies. Because I think for the orderlies, there's only two skins. There's a like a white guy and an African-American guy. There's the white guy over there. What's he doing? Is he sleeping? Fat bastard. Oh, shit! I gotta get around. This is probably the hardest guy to get around. Do not see me, buddy. Yes. That guard needs to be replaced immediately. Got a defective guard. Do not see me. He saw me for like a brief second, but he did nothing.
Jimmy, you gotta get me out of here. You gotta get into the control room to open the
door. I'm
not
even looking at him.
The dropout set me up. What are you waiting for?
His vision cone went red for a second, which meant he saw me, but he didn't throw me out, so I guess that was just a glitch. Because his vision cone... I think green vision cones, like if you look on the radar, the red dots are the enemies. The green little vision cones mean they're patrolling. Yellow means they're suspicious of something. Like they're suspicious that someone might be there, and red means they've seen you. It flashed red for a second. Shit. This is another... guy. This one's actually quite easy to get by if you know what you're doing. I'll just go around here. We need to get in that employee's room over there. Turn the shower on. And we don't have to sneak anymore because we've got orderly uniform on. Hey, bro!
All good? I don't understand why people are so resistant to being helped.
Why are you patrolling the shower room anyway? He's like a stalker. Watching for inmates to come into the showers. Can I take pictures of the inmates? Hello! Hello, buddy. Look how crazy he looks. Why do you look so crazy? I've been looking so crazy right now. Look at him! That's some crazy right there. Now, if I remember, there's actually a glitch to open the doors. I think it involves using the camera. Or, like, zooming in with a weapon. Pretty sure that if you zoom in, there's like a way to open the door. I guess it doesn't work now, but last time I tried it, I think I like zoomed in with the camera, I took a picture, and then I scared myself because all of a sudden the door opened and the inmate came out. I want to try and figure it. Let's try another door. Let's try this door. Key was it? One of them opens the door. I know it. I accidentally saved the photo. Thank you. Oh well, there is a glitch to do it, but I can't figure it out right now. Hello.
You want your break?
Man, this is so boring.
Okay.
Remember, all of your personal failures have one thing in common. You.
Get out of the way, you fat bastard! Okay. Nobody pay any attention to the button. Oh shit, I let in all the inmates out. Why is he not wearing uniform? Hey bro! Inmates! Get them! Oh shit, the crazy inmates are everywhere. That one is broken. Hello, Johnny.
Are you trying to be tough or something?
Sorry about that, Johnny. What kind of pictures are these? They don't look like humans. I think they're keeping aliens here. Yeah, there's a myth in the game that they're actually keeping aliens and werewolves at that asylum.
Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
Because of those pictures.
How'd you get in there to begin with? Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyway, so I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not. See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun.
If you go find her, she's probably having sex with that guy who was hanging around with her.
We can call that a wrap.
Might be able to help.
Hello.
Balloons all got out.
Why not?
Okay, I can help this guy get his crazy patients back. Find and guide the patients back. Here's one.
Okay.
They don't seem pretty psychotic. I mean, he even said that's okay when I bumped into him. Here you go. Oh shit, the inmates are trying to fight those guys. Everyone's coming after me. I feel honored that all of you people are chasing after me today. What missions have we got available? The Townie Challenge. Revenge on Mr. Burton. I think I like the sound of that. Hello, I bought your patience back. Here they are. Here you go! I bought back your mental people. The other one's there.
Don't move.
Now I get to hit them!
Are you crazy?
Ha! I killed your inmates! Can I give you a wedgie? You're alive? I thought I killed you! This guy doesn't care. I give him a wedgie! My go-kart. My go-kart is gone. I think the mission Revenge on Mr. Burton is this way. Oh, that's a little bit annoying, actually, because the mission would go a lot quicker if I had a go-kart, but I think there's a garage on this island somewhere where I can get a scooter, which is the second fastest vehicle. There's also a bike there. It should tell me, where's the garage in this district? Actually, according to the sign, there is no garage. Oh well. He's gonna steal the bike, but I'm gonna steal it first. There's the townie challenge. What? Revenge on Mr. Burton is now not available, because I must have slept for too long. I think the mission disables at 7 p.m.
I'm just gonna collect.
I got a rubber band. Let's get the bus back to the school. Change clothes, we'll start another day, and we'll do the mission tomorrow. Do 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 do. I'm surprised while no one's questioning that I'm dressed like an orderly from a local asylum. Right, time to change my outfit. Brown jacket, boar vest, red ninja, aquaberry vest, jeans, casual, jammy pants, tidy whities, and shoes. Classic white sneakers. Perfect! I've got them. Didn't I put that outfit on? I thought I put that outfit on. Is it marked under outfits? No. Aquaberry vest? School slacks? And white sneakers. Okay, now it accepted it. Right, let's sleep. And then when we wake up tomorrow, we'll do the mission Revenge on Mr. Burton. Okay, if we go around to the back of the school, the go-kart should be there again.
Please don't hurt me!
Oh yeah!
Okay. Okay, the go-kart actually changes color as well. I'm pretty sure it was red earlier. Like, it had like a red metal trim around it, now it's blue. Okay, we gotta go all the way back to... Oh god, thank god she jumped out the way. I gotta get all the way back to the towny area and do the mission. Here's Zoe's house. Revenge on Mr. Bur- A new girl! Although I accidentally just said her name.
Nothing. Well, it looks like you're looking at me, scumbag.
Like I said, nothing.
Oh,
come on,
you.
I don't want to fight you. My name's Jimmy.
Zoe. I was at Bulworth once. I got kicked out.
Why?
Let's just say Mr. Burton is a dirty creep.
Oh,
seriously?
Mr. Burton.
I would love to teach that guy a lesson. He bullies everyone.
You know, he goes jogging every day and regularly uses the porta-potties in the park.
Yuck.
Yeah, so if we could catch him in one on top of a hill, then Mr. Burton could have a really interesting time in it.
Yeah, but they're all chained together. We'll need to get some bolt cutters.
Go get some from the Spaz Industries building and meet me at the park. Make sure no one sees you.
That was the world's fastest introduction. What's your name? I'm Jimmy. I'm Zoe. Oh yeah, you go to Bulworth. Let's just meet up now and cover a teacher. Let's get a teacher at the park. Like, in 2 minutes, they've gone from not knowing each other to plotting revenge against Mr. Burton. I'm Jimmy. Oh, I'm Zoe. Mr. Burton is a dirty creep. Yeah, let's just meet up together, and we'll get revenge on it. Only all introductions were that swift. Okay. Okay, we need to meet Zoe at the park in Old Bulworthdale. She got to the park very fast. Does she have a go-kart as well? Because a lot of people seem to have stuff around here. Oh, shit. Let's go see Zoe.
Did you get them?
Yeah, I got them. Now what?
Burton always goes to the can when he goes running. We've got to make sure he uses this one to send him on a trip.
That's the most awkward way to hand someone or something.
I'll take care of this. You make sure he doesn't use one of the other ones.
This sounds like it's gonna be good.
It says mobile mirrored on the toilet. Because everybody knows that mirrored is shit in French. So the toilet practically says mobile shit. Yeah, mobile mirrored, which means mobile shit in French. Now, why we do this, Mr. Burton, there he is, he's jogging around. There's also a dog outside this one, so hit the dog. Stupid dog. Oh shit! Garden gnomes. 6 and 7. Mr. Burton, how are you doing, sir? Mr. Burton, it's me, Jimmy Hopkins from your school. What's he doing? We're literally luring Mr. Burton over to where Zoe is. Okay, Mr. Burton gave up. I think that was because of the mission. We don't want to lure him to Zoe before the plan is set. Oh! He's got nowhere to poop. And how did Zoe know that he regularly goes jogging and uses porta potties in the park? Seems like Zoe spies on him. Either that or it's where Mr. Burton rapes her. Because she's like, oh yeah, he goes jogging every day and he always uses porta potties. Oh shit.
Oh my god! Corn! I didn't eat corn for dinner! This is awful!
Oh dear god, no! Mr. Burton!
Yuck! God damn, I stink! I'm gonna have to shower for days with bleach! This is worse than when I got haze!
Well, you give everyone else shit, Mr. Burton. I think it's time you got covered in actual shit. Yeah! They better be filming that shit.
And done.
Hey, oh.
Jimmy, so much out. Stuff just lying around.
Go fuck yourself. Oh shit! Don't mind me, I'm just going for a ride in the lawnmower. This mission is also the only time in the game that you can drive a go-kart. What the fuck is wrong with the The go-kart is floating for some reason. But this is the only time in the game that you can actually drive a go-kart in free roam. Apart from this, you can only do the go-kart, you know, like during the gardening stuff. For some reason, the go-kart is stuck in like a sideways position. Go away, hey! Okay, I'm gonna get my moped out. What's the next mission? Preppy's vandalized! Oh. Here we go. I'm gonna go back and get the go-kart before I do the next mission. Also, I might hit a couple of cars. A couple of people. A taxi. Fat boy! Bully. Yeah, the go-kart's a different color again. Preppy's vandalized.
Oh, here he is, Mr. Big.
Yeah, it was you, creep. What was me?
Don't play innocent with us. I tried that when Father caught me with Nanny. He gave me a good thrashing, and I've got half a mind to give you one.
Hey, look, just get to the point.
Someone stole our boxing trophies, buddy. They were heirlooms.
Well, it wasn't me, rich boy, so relax.
Well, if it wasn't you, then who was it?
I bet it was those greaseballs. I know it. They've always hated us. And so much for peace in our time, Popper. Just great.
Popper,
let's get
man.
Them. Yes, it's time to teach those poor, disrespectful scum a lesson.
Wait, relax. Maybe it wasn't them. Maybe it was someone else.
Nobody hates us. Apart from them.
Oh, yeah, they do. Everyone hates you. You're all awful.
Oh, la-dee-da. Now he tells us. You are pathetic, Hopkins. You're not a leader. Out of my way. Come on, men. Let's go.
Okay.
It's war.
Hold on. Wait here. I'll go get your trophy back from those grease balls. Oh, man.
He's looking at me like the way he looked at his nanny when he was doing her. Damn.
I think it's true. Money can't buy love. It's awful.
Okay, go to the greaser hangout, and we need to find out what they know about the townies' trophies. I'm here for the meeting. I'm talking to them from my go-kart. Oh shit. Okay, the cutscene skipped for some reason, but normally they would have said, they said that they didn't steal the trophies and that the townies over here might have something to do with it. So, we're gonna check the townies out now. From this warehouse. Okay, find the townies putting rats in the crates. There are some townies patrolling over here. I'm just gonna kill them. Oh shit, I don't wanna kill those ones. Ha ha ha! Stupid children. I can aim at the townies standing up there.
Sucker.
Oh shit. Townies? Surprised that didn't make any noise.
Better hope you don't get rabies. I can just imagine the look on their faces when they get rabies.
Oh well, I'll beat you up anyway. Damn motherfucker spotted me. Oh shit, these guys have big fighting moves. I'm gonna get out of here before they come and kill me. Okay, I guess breaking glass does enable me to get spotted. I'm gonna save a bit of time by getting the bus back to school. And then from school, I'll just go straight to townies. Right, let's go over to the townies and do their mission again. Preppy's vandalized. Yeah, it's okay.
Oh,
I already.
Here he is, Mr. Big.
Yeah.
I was about to say, can I seriously not skip that cutscene? Yeah, this is the shittest piece of shit bike in the game. I think from here we'll swap to the go-kart at the school. There's a townie right there, actually. My moped is still over here. Since I failed the mission, I guess this time we can watch the cutscene that we missed last time when I accidentally skipped it. Oh shit. Okay, I don't want to get caught by the police, so I'm gonna go around a little bit. Which one is supposed to be talking?
Johnny crazy? We don't care about those stuck-up jerks.
The townies? Really?
Yeah. And Johnny says you're no friend of ours.
Which one's supposed to be talking? Because they don't look like they're talking.
Walk away from this meeting.
Well, since I already beat you, I guess I believe you.
Oh, the guy who was talking was hidden on the right. Oh shit! Don't hurt me! Right, this time I'm not gonna cause any trouble in the warehouse. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill any townies that are in the way. Okay, I was stuck in that chair for some reason. Kill the townie.
Get in there, you little sucker! Ow! Bit me! Better hope you don't get rabies.
Hello, boys.
I can just imagine the look on their face. All right. All the little nerds running around screaming like girls.
Aha, nerds.
You can't get away from me.
Oh, okay, but they may have spotted me.
You got nothing. Let's do this right. You can't beat me. I'm going to have a black and white now. You can't get away from me.
Do-do-do-do. So this is where their little party is going down. Are they really pouring gasoline on the trophies? Also, isn't this guy over there? Oops. The guy standing here with the brick is actually over there. Like, that guy there jumping up and down with the spider shirt is actually this guy here. Stupid children. Oh, wait, no! Shit! I need to get a picture first. Fuck! It wouldn't let me not shoot them. Can I shoot them anyway? They're still burning the trophies over there.
Hey, kiddo, wanna help me out here?
No! Okay, guys, because I failed the mission so many times, I've actually run out of time. We would have had time to finish that mission, but now I don't. So, we'll do this mission again in the next video. All you had to do, really, was just take a picture of them and return to the boxing gym. So, I'll see you again next time for more Bully. See you again next time.